And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2, Staying Human. We're going to go ahead and do the ultimate weapons quest here. We're going to go to this one and then this one. And then I think we're going to go back to the Astral City and try to reveal these quests. We might try the paragliding quest. Other than that, we have this quest to do, book club quest to do, the histories quest. History quiz to do. Other than that, I don't see much more to do other than the parkour challenges. I did see a dark zone we should probably do. But other than that, we're very close to there's another dark zone right there. Other than that, we're very, very close to getting ready for our second round of gameplay to see if we can get a different story ending. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button, and let's get into playing some Dying Light 2.
Apparently not here. Yeah.
me, people always complain. We're alive, and that's what counts. You know,
that's why it's attractive to so many.
Do you believe they have pictures being property?
And where's this weapon? That nutjob has some splaining to do. Before you say, what's a con job but a shiny stone to a simpleton? I'll knock it out of your...
Whence comes such anger?
Wait, whence? I climbed like an idiot to the top of the viaduct for nothing.
Don't you see? You've gained the most powerful weapon after all. It's perseverance.
What?
The most powerful weapon in the world is perseverance, which you displayed when you climbed to the very top.
And I paid you for that? Give me my money back.
Perseverance will overcome the greatest difficulties, and lack of it will destroy you, as it has destroyed our world. Win the war faster, research the virus faster and sloppier. So what will it be? Would you sacrifice your perseverance just to get your money back?
Well, when you put it that way, I guess I have learned something.
What is each moment but an occasion to learn? Keep well.
I keep telling everyone. We should be getting ready for winter.
Thank you. I was sure that incident was going to cost him dearly, but they let him go the next day.
Bullshit.
Probably did cost him something.
A crystal amulet.
So
they believe it
gains on
that
Casey.
That was Maddie.
I've heard that makes you dizzy.
I got it mixed up.
That must mean it works.
Does anyone know how they're formed?
Thank you.
Anyways, guys, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the support button. With me next time we come back, we'll go ahead and complete the book challenge or the book club. I'm guessing it's gonna go up to 5, kind of like the Carrier's Guild. I'm guessing. And I think this is the last side quest we can physically do. And unless I do the history quiz or person of interest quest. Unless I do one of those two, those are only real two things to do. Other than this one right here is a fist here. Is a, what do you want to call it? Is it? Yeah, that might be actually an... Anyway, that's an actual place we need to go. So it says kill 30 virals as fast as you can. But there's an asshole dark zone there, apparently. But the fist is covering up. Let's see. Like I say, sure. I want to turn off fist challenge and parkour challenges. Well, that one's done, okay. So maybe I was picking this up, I don't know. But, let's see here, you get all these. Let's see here. I turn off the parkour one because I don't need those on. We're not going after any challenges. So as I look at the map here, all these are mostly challenges where you have to sit there and do those challenges like run around the map stuff and do parkour and stuff like that. So that's what those are. I'm just kind of looking at the map of what we have left that we will physically do and are discussing that I'm not doing that. So person of interest quiz and history quiz are the two left. I don't see any more dark zones, meaning there's nothing really left to do other than this one's bugged out at the moment. And I say we'll get the book club done and we'll call it close enough. We'll do a little exploring around the city just to make up for making a video about doing the book club here. And I think after that, I think it's time to press that reset button and do a new game. Do that, kind of play the game from the start again, do different decisions. I think I'm gonna go with the bizarre 100% next round. This way, when you do the PK and you have to give the radio control of the radio to someone, I'm gonna give it to Frank. And I want to see if it just does a different ending. And then the third gameplay, I think I'll just do nothing but what the PK wants. And if I do a fourth run through, I was told that you can choose a different faction. But anyways, that's my plan. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you support button. I'll see you guys again soon.